Hello friends, welcome to Club Crafteria. In this video, we are going to see how to crochet a ear warmer using crisscross puff stitch. For this, we need yarn, crochet hook and a cutter. Start with a slip knot. Foundation chain should be any multiple of 2. For this project, I am going to do 26 chain. So how to make a chain? Yarn over, pull through the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. This is what we tell it as chain. We have to do 26 chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So after completing 26 chains, it looks like this. Next, we are going to do a single crochet in the second stitch from the hook. 1, 2. So how to do a single crochet? Insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 2 loops. Yarn over, pull through all the 2 loops. Next stitch, also we are going to do a single crochet. Insert the hook, yarn over the loop, pull through the loop. Yarn over, pull through all the 2 loops. Next stitch also you are going to do a single crochet. Insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You will have 2 loops. Yarn over, pull through all the 2 loops. Likewise, you are going to do single crochet in each stitch till you reach the last stitch. After completing a single crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. For next round, chain 3, turn your work. We have made chain 3 from the first stitch. So insert the hook in the next stitch, yarn over, pull through the hook and you extend it to the desired height. Skip the next stitch. Insert the hook in the next stitch, yarn over, pull through the loop to the desired height. Bring the hook to the first stitch where we have inserted here. So insert the hook, yarn over, pull through that stitch. Again bring the hook to the previous stitch where we have inserted. Yarn over, pull through. 4 times you have done. You have to do 2 more times. Bring back to the first stitch and pull through. Then back to the previous stitch and pull through. So you have done 6 times. Yarn over, pull through all the loops, chain 1. This is the first crisscross puff stitch. For the next stitch, you have to begin from the stitch where we finished. So insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through and extend to the desired height. Skip the next stitch and insert the hook in the next stitch. Yarn over, pull through the desired height. Likewise, you have to do 4 times. Bring the hook to this previous loop, yarn over, pull through the desired height. And bring back to the previous loop, yarn over, pull through. Again, bring back, pull through. Yarn over, pull through all the loops, chain 1. Second stitch. For next stitch, you have to begin from where we have finished. So insert the hook, yarn over, pull through. Skip 1 chain, insert the hook in the next chain, yarn over, pull through the desired height. Bring back to the previous chain, insert it, yarn over, pull through. Bring back to the previous chain, insert, yarn over, pull through. 4 times you have done, you have to done 2 more times. So, pull through. 6 times you have done, yarn over, pull through all the loops, chain 1. Likewise, you have to do the crisscross puff stitch till you reach the last stitch. the last stitch we are going to do a double crochet. This is how it looks after doing crisscross stitch. For next, do chain 3, turn your work. You have to insert the hook in this gap and in this gap. Insert the hook, yarn over, pull through the desired height. Insert the next hook here, pull through the desired height. 6 times you have to do. 4, 5, 6. Yarn over, pull through all the loops and chain 1. For next stitch, you have to insert the hook in this gap and in this gap. Insert the hook, yarn over, pull through the desired height. Then insert the hook in the next gap. Yarn over, pull through the desired height. Likewise, you have to do 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yarn over, pull through all the loops and chain 1. Stitch, insert the loop here and pull it to the desired height. Next, you have to insert in the next gap. Yarn over, pull it to the desired height. Yarn over, pull through all the loops and chain 1. Likewise, you have to complete this row by doing crisscross puff stitch. Last stitch, have to do a double crochet. So after completing the second row, it looks like this. For next row, chain 3, turn your work, insert the hook in the gap, yarn over, pull through the desired height. Insert the hook in the next gap, yarn over, pull through the desired height. Likewise, you have to do 6 times. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yarn over, pull through all the loops and chain 1. Likewise, you have to continue till the last and you have to do a double crochet at the last stitch. So this is the pattern which we have to follow for this ear warmer till the required length you want. After completing the crisscross puff stitch for the required length of the ear warmer, it looks like this. Next round, we'll do chain 1, turn a work. We are going to do single crochet in each stitch. How to do a single crochet? Insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop. We'll have 2 loops, yarn over, pull through all the 2 loops. Insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop, 2 loops, you'll have single crochet. Next stitch also single crochet. Single crochet in the next stitch. Single crochet in the next stitch. Single crochet in the next stitch. Likewise, you have to do a single crochet in each stitch till you reach the last stitch of this row. After doing single crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. Next round, you are going to join both the ends of the ear warmer. Going to do a slip stitch. Turn your work. Insert the hook in the first loop. Insert the hook in the first loop of the next loop. Pull through and do a single crochet. Insert in one loop, insert in the other loop, do a single crochet. Insert the hook in one loop, insert the hook in the other end and do a single crochet. Insert the hook in for one chain of one end, insert the hook in the chain of the other end and do a single crochet. Likewise, you have to Do single crochet till the end of this row. After joining both the ends using single crochet, it looks like this. Do a chain one, snip of the yarn. We can weave this extra thread inside the stitches. After weaving the extra thread, it looks like this. So now the earwarmer is ready. Thank you, friends.